I can visualize the scene again and again. 11:30 p.m., Saturday night, the 15th of August, 1992, Bombay International Airport, India. I was leaving home for the University of Richmond. And as I said that final goodbye to my parents, my family, and my friends, and as I saw hope, expectation, even a tinge of sadness in their eyes, and as I stepped aboard the Boeing 747 in front, I knew my life had changed forever.